I'm from Ukraine. I work at a non-profit media organization from Latvia. We're based in Kyiv. So we came here to cover three stories. The main story is parliamentary elections that take place this Sunday. But we came here in Gdansk to tell a story of solidarity movement and this year is the 30th anniversary of the fall of communism in Poland and other Eastern European countries that were parts of the Eastern Bloc.
Byliśmy w Europejskim Centrum Solidarności.